The CPPCC is not a power authority. It is not a decision-making institution. It is an important platform for party members and people from different ethnic backgrounds to participate in China's governance.